Hello everyone, my name is Neev. Today I am going to tell you a story. The story name is Little Koel Found His Song. Little Koel came out of his egg and looked around and he saw a crow. Cow, 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 cow. Little Koel said, Little Koel could not ever to cow, cow. His mother said, Little Koel could not ever to cow, cow. He able to sing. Little Koel made Mr. Owl. Little Koel said, Hello, Mr. Owl. Can you teach me a song? Yes, I teach you. Hoot, 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 hoot. Little Koel said, That is not a song. That is how you speak. Little Koel made Mr. Duck. Little Koel said, Hello, Mr. Duck. Can you teach me a song? Yes, I teach you. Quack, quack. That is not a song, that is how you speak. Little Koel missing Mr. Hen. Little Koel said, Hello Mr. Hen, can you teach me a song? Yes, I teach you. Clack, 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 clack. And Little Koel said, That is not a song, that is how you speak. And Little Koel very, very sad. Just then, Joffrey ran for it on his head and opened his mouth and surprised. He began to sing. All the animals gathered around and listened a sweet song. Coo-coo, coo-coo. Thank you.